My guy friend was like, wow, so you're a stand-up comedian now. I bet that feels like having the best orgasm on stage, making a whole bunch of people laugh. And I thought about it, and I was like, well, it's more like having a one-night stand, actually. Usually everyone's really, you know, high or drunk. There's high risk involved. No one's going to remember each other's names the next morning, and I'll probably regret most of this. So doing stand-up's more like having a one-night stand.